I wanted our church to have something of a rally cry. You guys know what a rally cry is? Something that will speak not just to inside the church, but to those outside of the church, that they understand what we're all about. What could our rally cry be that gets the heart of disciple making, that gets the heart of what it is to be a disciple making church? The rally cry I hope that we can coalesce around is this: that no one walks alone. No one walks alone. My hope is that we would be a people committed, serious about walking with people, meaning getting into their life, getting into their spaces, getting to know them, making sure that they are known and they are loved, and that we have people in our lives that know us and love us and care for us. And it's both hand and I hope that would be the heart of our church. That I know we're not there yet, but I hope that's where we're moving toward. Because if we're gonna actually see the hopelessly lost become happily found, if we're gonna see the desperately broken become divinely restored, if we're gonna see ordinary church attenders become extraordinary disciple makers, this is our vision statement, that we need to make sure that we're walking together with people to do it, that no one walks alone.